Welcome to Entrance Health Library. Although this product is designed to be used during exercise, care and common sense should be used. Do not use machinery and stop immediately if you feel unsteady or unwell. You may wish to fix a daydream stare on a comfortable spot in front of you. But do not close your eyes during exercise.
As you pay attention, you can focus on anything inside or outside of your body that will help you experience yourself more deeply. And as you go further into your deeper self, you can open up even more if you wish, becoming more receptive to the thoughts and the images and suggestions that will help you learn and develop whatever is most useful to you at this time. Trusting that your unconscious knows what to respond to and to let the rest pass by. As you go deeper now, you can allow your subconscious to use whatever amount of light trance, whatever amount of medium trance, and whatever amount of deep trance you feel comfortable with. And you can appreciate that imagery, whilst not always making sense to the logical conscious mind, is very easily understood by your unconscious mind. You are completely relaxed as you continue to let go more and more. You are aware of everything, and yet you are not aware. You are listening with your subconscious mind, while your conscious mind is miles far away. And listening or not listening, it matters not. Your conscious mind can focus on anything internal or external to you. To help you experience yourself even deeper, your subconscious mind is constantly away and now listening and hearing everything. Your conscious mind remains very relaxed and peaceful. You can continue to focus on anything or indeed drop into a deep sleep now. You can relax peacefully because your subconscious mind is taking charge. When this happens, you can close your eyes and let your subconscious do all the listening. Your subconscious mind knows, and because your subconscious mind knows, your conscious mind does not need to know, and you can stay asleep and not mind why subconscious mind stays awake. You have much potential in your subconscious mind, which you don't have in your conscious mind. You can remember everything that has happened with your subconscious mind. You can forget so easily, and with forgetting certain things, you can remember other things. Remembering what you need to remember, and forgetting what you can forget. It does not matter if you forget, you need not remember. Your subconscious mind remembers everything that you need to know, and even lets your subconscious mind listen And remember, by your subconscious mind sleeps and forgets. Any problems that the mind has created can indeed be solved by that same mind. You have the solutions to your problems already. And while there are many shades of gray, essentially they are all the dark or light. As you continue to listen to them with your subconscious mind, your conscious mind sleeps deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper. Let your conscious mind stay deeply asleep. Let your subconscious mind listen to me.
As you hear this, you are going to be more receptive subconsciously to the suggestions that I will share with you. They will begin to build like a fortress, block by block, stone by stone. As you build your life now to be a great success, to be as happy as you can be, to create abundance in your life, that you are possibly able to do, to only do what is positive for you. You're going to find that beginning now, you are success orientated, that there is nothing and no one who can keep you from becoming the success that you desire to be. You expect to succeed now, and you feel a sense of enthusiasm and confidence in living your new attitudes every day. First of all, you're going to overcome procrastinating because you want to. You're going to take a great deal of pride in the fact that you have matured and you are taking control of your life. You're beginning to do the things that you put off in the past. There will be no more nervousness or struggles as you leave behind those old habits. You're getting yourself more organized and it becomes easy and natural for you. And you feel a healthier sense of accomplishment as you cross the responsibilities and chores off your list. You procrastinated sometimes when you faced something that you didn't want to do. Until now, you put those jobs off, but no more. You feel a sense of urgency to complete and succeed at the things that need to be done. You realize that to become the person that you want to be, and you know that you can be, you've got to take care of some of those unpleasant things, and you've got to tackle them like the adult that you really are. You won't let jobs or tasks nag you or pile up on you anymore. You feel a sense of satisfaction as you accomplish more and more every day. You go for it. You go for it now. And you will have no more immature resistance to yourself. You are an honest adult and a responsible person, and you want to get your life progressing on the road to success. You are going to leave procrastination behind and enjoy a sense of maturing, stronger emotionally and mentally every day. Every day, your work gets easier and easier to accomplish. You feel better every day. You're going to start by getting those little things out of the way. The kind of things that used to sidetrack you or divert your attention. Get the little things out of the way. You will bring yourself up to date on busy work. Whether they be errands or paperwork, or simply doing things and writing things down for you to do that day. None of that will be there to bother you anymore. You complete your tasks easily and comfortably, and you will have confidence in yourself and your abilities as you approach your new tasks. You will know that you can get the job done well, efficiently, and properly. Any lack of confidence or thoughts that maybe you can't do what you set out to do won't be there to bother you anymore. You feel as though you have grown out of that immature feeling. You will know, because you will have the right attitude, that you are bound to succeed. You apply yourself to everything that you set out to do, and the work and the success will come easily and effortlessly. You will enjoy the mature feelings that come with solid accomplishment day after day, and you will realize that you are doing more than you ever thought you could. And that realization will please you and give you the confidence to accomplish your next task that needs to be done. You're going to stop worrying when jobs come up, and you're going to sense the kind of person that is within you that enjoys the chance to produce and create. Yes, produce and create. You, like any other person with a creative instinct, can be a producer. A producer and a creator of ideas and of products. You will delight in taking action right now. Do it now. Your motto becomes, do it now. There will be no more idling, trying to think of the best way or the perfect way to do the job before you. You are going to become a doer rather than a worrier. You will know that the only way to solve problems is to get moving, and that is what you will do. Unpleasant tasks are not going to slow you down anymore. You will know that the faster you get them started, the faster they will be complete. And with each task that you finish, you will have a feeling of honest satisfaction and accomplishment that you look forward to. You will feel very pleased with yourself, and you will be proud that you have become a more mature, positive person. You will feel better about yourself. Your life will be simpler, more carefree, and you'll be rewarded knowing that you have done your tasks without waiting. Begin to realize now and feel your accomplishments as your new attitudes become your new feelings. New tasks are not going to faze you or scare you. Things that you haven't done before don't stop you now. You won't waste time worrying that you can't do the job exactly right, or the way that you do the job may not be the best in the world. You will do the best that you can, enjoying it, knowing that your best will get even better. You will know that no one else will be able to give the task more thought, more effort than you will. And so you start right with the doing of it, not with thinking. You will feel comfortable with yourself, knowing that you are as good as the next person, perhaps even better, Tackling new jobs will become a positive challenge for you, and you will respond with enthusiasm and interest and an honest sense of effort. You will learn and grow and be surprised at how well you do. Good things really begin to happen now, and you'd leave procrastination behind. You're going to feel you have more time to do the things that you enjoy. Your family, your friends, your work. You now feel more organized, honestly in control of your life. And you in fact will be. The things that you have done will now become a pleasure to remember. You now feel a sense of reward with each task that you set out to do. You will now come to have a new healthy sense of importance about yourself, knowing you are no longer a person who puts things off, because you have matured. You now take your responsibilities seriously as an adult, and you begin to have a new healthy sense of pride, knowing that you are in control, organized, and up to date. You will enjoy a feeling of success in each and every task that you take on and finish. You will accept compliments about your personal organization and how well put together you've become, because it will be true. Relax. Let it be a pleasure that you honestly do have a choice. You enjoy a sense of enthusiasm, the excitement, and the pleasure of succeeding in all areas of your life better than ever before. As your confidence grows, your abilities grow. You accomplish more and more every day, and earn a living such as you deserve, because you feel, you know, you believe, and you deserve to be rich, successful, and happy. And now, you're going to make it happen. Now, each of these ideas has made a vivid and permanent impression on your subconscious mind. And each day in your daily life, you become more and more aware of the full, powerful, and creative expression of these ideas.